All right, hello everyone and welcome back to my Fallout 4 Mod Spotlight series, where today we are having a look at the Scavers Backpacks mod, which is being made by user Spiffy Skytrooper. And what this glorious little piece of work looks to add into the game is not one, but in fact two lovely new backpacks for you to wear, and of course, being backpacks, they will help you carry more junk around the Commonwealth, which is a good thing, and they look darn good while doing it. Now, as mentioned, we do have two different backpacks, one of which has four different color varieties for you to choose from, and the other backpack having eight different colors to choose from, which is pretty nice, so you have a fair few options to change these bags to whatever your personal character aesthetic is, which is always good to see. Now let's take a look in the Pip-Boy to have a look at the stats on these, and the first of the backpacks, and the more basic of the two, is the Brahmin leather backpack, which does actually have some damage resist. It's only two, but hey, any bit of resistance is good resistance. And this one is the one with four different color options to choose from, and being the more basic of the two bags allows you to carry 45 additional carry weight, which is nice. Now the second of the bags, the canvas backpack, has twice the damage resistance at four rather than two. Hey, look at that. Looks darn good, and will up your carry capacity by 60 points, which is great, allowing you to carry a lot more junk around, which is always a good thing. Now, as for how you get your hands on one of these two lovely backpacks, well, it's actually pretty simple. You will be able to find them on enemies randomly scattered around the Commonwealth, as well as in vendors. Or you could simply just go to any chemistry station in the world, head down to the utility category, and as you can see here, we can build the Brahmin leather backpack for 2 cloth, 8 leather, and 1 steel, and the canvas backpack for 8 cloth, 6 leather, 4 plastic, and 2 steel. And so yeah, pretty easy to get your hands on, and like I said, they do help out a fair amount with carry weight. In fact, let's actually just go back to the Pip-Boy real quick, just to show that off so you can see. So if I take off the backpack, you'll notice my carry weight is at 420, and with the Brahmin leather backpack, it goes up to 465, giving me that additional 45 carry weight. And if we put on the canvas backpack, we go from the 420 to 480, giving us that 60 additional carry weight, which is lovely. Now, once you do have your backpack on, you can head to any armor workbench, and the modifications here are fairly simple. We have the straps category for both backpacks, which will allow you to either have a visible strap or no strap at all. Just a simple option between the two. Amusingly though, taking away the straps cost you cloth to do. Huh. I don't know, I find that weird. But then for the Brahmin leather backpack, we have our four color options of brown, dark, lacquered, and worn. And then for the canvas bag here, again, we have the same strap category with either invisible or visible straps. And for colors here, we have black, blue, brown, gray, green, orange, purple, and red, which I think is my favorite of them. Now let's go take a look at these on the mannequin so you can see the colors in action. And of course, on here we have the just standard brown bag for the Brahmin leather. We then have the dark variety here without the straps, then the lacquered with the straps, and then the worn once more without the straps. Which, for the straps either being on or off, is not only an aesthetic option, but also does kind of help a certain armor, because of course, bigger, bulkier armor, you're not going to see those straps anyways, so it can help with the aesthetic and making it so you don't have those straps clipping through any pieces. That being said though, for bulkier armor, like what I'm wearing, you're always going to have clipping issues. I mean, look at that bit of the back of my armor just sticking through the bag. It's gonna happen on bulkier armor. It's one of the downsides of any other sorts of wearable mods. Working with everything is impossible, but if you do have an armor that's not so bulky, it's not a problem. All right, but there we go, and let's go take a look at our lovely canvas bags here, where we have the standard black one with the straps, blue without the straps, then the brown, oh my god, I forgot colors there for a moment. around with the straps. Then, of course, the gray one here without straps, green without straps, then the orange with straps, the purple without straps, and finally the red with straps. And of course, the coloring on that extending to the strap and not just the backpack, which is always good to see. But yeah, some really nice backpacks that really do help you increase your carry weight by a fairly substantial amount and look good while doing it. So yes, if you'd like to take a look at this mod for yourself, which I would certainly recommend you go and do, you can have a look at the link in the description as per usual. But that, my friends, is going to be it for this episode. So I hope you all have enjoyed, and you do come back for the next one. Hopefully we'll be looking at yet another wonderful mod. But until that time, thank you for watching, and as always, have a good one!